For the following counties in Indiana, Carroll, Clinton, Howard, Tippecanoe, and Warren, winter storm watch in effect from Thursday evening through Saturday morning. Heavy snow possible. Winds could gust as high as 55 miles per hour. Wind chills as low as minus 28. Blowing snow. The areas affected include portions of central, north central, and west central Indiana. The hazardous conditions are expected from Thursday evening through Saturday morning. The following impacts are expected. Areas of blowing snow could significantly reduce visibility. The hazardous conditions could impact the morning or evening commute. Gusty winds could bring down tree branches and cause power outages. The cold wind chills as low as 25 below zero could cause frostbite on exposed skin in as little as 30 minutes. Additional details, areas within the watch are where confidence is highest for the three major hazards of snow, wind, and cold. Areas to the south and east are likely to see the wind and cold, but confidence on the snow remains low. A flash freeze is likely Thursday night with temperatures dropping more than 30 degrees in a matter of hours during the transition from rain to snow. Monitor the latest forecast for updates on this situation. Here is a winter weather statement. For the following counties in Indiana, Benton, Jasper, Lake, Newton, and Porter, and the following counties in Illinois, Iroquois, and Kankakee. Winter storm watch in effect from Thursday evening through late Friday night. Blizzard conditions possible. Winds could gust as high as 55 miles per hour. The areas affected include portions of central, east central, north central, and northeast Illinois and northwest Indiana. The hazardous conditions are expected from Thursday evening through late Friday night. The following impacts are expected. Falling and blowing snow may result in whiteout conditions with zero visibility at times, making travel extremely difficult, if not impossible. Power outages will also be possible as a result of strong damaging wind gusts to 55 miles per hour. Additional details, bitterly cold wind chills as low as 25 below zero are likely during the heights of the storm. Wind chills of this magnitude can cause frostbite on exposed skin in as little as 30 minutes. Prepare for possible blizzard conditions. Continue to monitor the latest forecast for updates on this situation. This is NOAA All Hazards Radio WXK74 in Monticello.